welcome back to Skyrim with Tabar-Nak, the Argonian Duhvakiin. I am Rybar. Last episode, we finally made our way down to the sanctuary in Falkreath and wiped out the Dark Brotherhood. And we made our way back to our home to improve some of our gear and work on some of our levels. This episode, we're going to do that. And then we will begin our trek back towards Solitude. Stopping in Dragonbridge to report the end of the Brotherhood to Commander Marrow, and then join the Rebellion, or not the Rebellion, the Empire. Rules for the playthrough, as always. No weapons, no destruction magic, no mind control, so no frenzy, any of that. No friends, followers, hirelings, companions, pets, or summons. It's just our fists. There will be no food items consumed or ingredients. Only alcohol and potions. And there will be no fast traveling. If we get stuck somewhere, we're going to have to reload our closest save, which hopefully is not too far back at the time. And anything our character says will be with an accent. So we'll back into this here. We're going to enchant some of our gear so that we can improve it. And Paralyze is a pretty strong enchantment, I think. That was, 100 and... $11.10, $7.42, $10.38. That one's still pretty good. $10.38, $8.06, $30, $10.70. So yeah, paralyze. Looks like our most expensive enchantment. Excuse me. Well, we're gonna just go ahead and do that. Dwarven mace. Ready sword. It's paralyzed. And the grand gem. Oops. Again. Okay. Okay, we're going to do this. Yeah. case that crazy lady shows up. So much stuff. Well, that can come off, and that can come off. Because I have the armor to replace that. Oh my God, this is so slow. Once I'm below my carry limit, I should be able to go faster with this. got to do something. My own fault. We're not planning ahead. That's okay because they're doing 75 points of damage on attack. Thank you. to the top. Okay. Away we go.
Yeah.
We'll go there. Alright, folks, I think here's a good place to stop for today. Next episode, I guess we'll continue our path to Forskull Lookout. Take out the bandit there. As a slight detour, and then we'll head to Dragon's Bridge. With stops along the way towards Solitude. Eventually, we'll get to join the Rebellion, and then get to go traipsing all around Skyrim once again. You know, in hindsight, I probably should have started with the Rebellion. But that's neither here nor there. And that will be going up Tuesday, 12:30 p.m., right here on YouTube. Feel free to check out my other videos. I'm currently running a Let's Play of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, which will lead into a Let's Play of Jedi Survivor. That goes up on Thursdays at 12:30 p.m., right here on YouTube. I'm Rybear. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.